Third, the competitors have access to the information. Now benefits. First, small amount of risk. In companies, there are small and harmful risks. Like generally, people don't like to take risks and try to avoid those risks. People like guaranteed bet and stay within their safe zone. Second, leverage. The multi-level marketing program is a people business, appointment of meetings and helping each other to create business. This develops a collective mindset to promote win relationship. Third, portability. With the advent of technology, we can do today what 15 distributors could not do 15 years ago. That we can do today by cell phone technology and telephone, etc. Fourth one is no inventory. Traditionally, multi-level marketing companies having distributors on inventory, and they do capitalize on technology and tools like the internet, web search, and high-speed internet access, consumer leads, and etc. Sixth, regular income. I'm sure you pay your gas, your electricity, and your water bill every single month. These are the types of services for the most part, and providing an ongoing stream of regular income for these companies. Now, I'm going to tell about how to succeed in multi-level marketing. First, take advantage of the training that the company provides. Second, utilize the professionally and designed by the company, and the company provides. Third, meet to the people by events, and whosoever is interested in purchasing the products and becoming